Лаборатория Zero Free MatCAD, Open MatCAD, Open New Tutorial, Find Beginning, Zero Point Free Laboratory, is using built MatCAD functions, arrays and matrix operations. So change size of interface by twice, change equation style to size 14, find your number of variants, and first of all type values of matrix elements, then create matrix like in reference. So type A, B, C, D, not D, K, N from keyboard, then use matrix palette to create matrix 3x3, matrix of B three by two, matrix of D 3x1, matrix of C 2x2 and matrix K 3x3 and matrix M 1x3 and type A, B, C in your matrix these values. From keyboard. So next I'm forget to type M value. Type different equations from your task and find solution. If you type some operations, this doesn't work because dimensions of matrix don't equal. Some operations can't be done. So find rank matrix of A by symbolic operations matrix B. Where is it? Matrix B. Copy, just copy it and use symbolic operational matrix transpond. This is transpond of matrix B, then use A matrix in symbolic to find inverted matrix by using drawdown menu symbolic matrix invert in symbolic matrix A matrix K, for example, to find in symbolic determinant symbolic matrix determinant. And invert this matrix. That's all operational in this work. Don't forget to save your work. See you next time.